little Susie Shallow Throat was lonely. All the girls made fun of her at school, 'cause no matter how hard she tried, she just could not get a dick inside a shallow throat. Shallow throat. Hot dogs and bananas were to be, cucumbers and sausages, they just would not fit. She tried them all. The football team all tried to give her lessons. She practiced, but she threw up on the coach. Not one man on the squad ever shot his wad in Susie's throat. Shallow throat. Hot dogs and bananas were to be, cucumbers and sausages, they just would not fit. She tried them all. The drum major was a boy named Slick, who had a very little bitty dick. She licked it, sucked and stroked it till she thought she might choke it. He never knew had a shallow throat. Hot dogs and bananas were to be, cucumbers and sausages, they just would not fit. She tried them all. She finally learned a deep throat after all. Since she met Slick, she's really had a ball. But Slicky's kinda lonesome with Susie and the kid, 'cause though his dick just fits her throat, her pussy's much too big.